The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Majakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I drew them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal rooms at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they press the down gate.
We must disable that crane.
Humans!
Yeah.
control room.
Forward! Clear out the orcs.
Have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
I did manage to bring the access bridge down, robbing the orcs of their advantage of numbers.
Yeah!
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days.